Hey, Cash, I want to play a new game, but I don't want to pay for it. What should we do?
I don't know. I saw a bunch of free games on the frickin' Steam.
Shut the fuck up, you're poor. Let's go play a game.
Hey, bros and bras, welcome to Free Game Friday. We're playing Heart Attack, and we're playing Heart Attack because I was reading recently that America, like, it's in contest that we're the fattest country or not. Like, we may or may not be. It's hard to tell. But I refuse to accept it. We're in the top 10 at least, but we're number one. America's number one. We're going to be the fattest. So Cash is going to do all these puzzles to keep fat fuck here eating. So no, you got to hit the button. Calm down. Whoa. Calm down. Yeah, there you go. You just started hitting shit all random. Then you go to the top and you got to hit the top puzzle, the button. You have to hit the button after every puzzle you do here for fat fuck. And did you see that he's got little emoji poops for hair?
He does, doesn't he?
Bash your fucking ball against the fat in the chamber.
I tried.
You're in a human heart. You gotta do it better. There you go.
Ah, okay.
There you go. Get up in there and hit the button. You know, he's just slowly dying, waiting for you to fucking press his button so he can keep fucking eating.
Oh, okay. Is that what it is?
Yeah, he's gotta wait. Okay, now you gotta go down there and you gotta, like, get all the stuff on there to go to the left side. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, there you go. Okay, you did it. Now go up to the top and hit the button.
Is that literally all I had to do?
On that one? Yeah, well, it gets harder. He's just having a fucking quarter pounder right now, dude. He's gonna eat more. Look, you're, like, in his rib cage right now. He's got cheese and bacon on his ribs, man.
He probably does.
He literally does. Look at the corners. Look at the sides.
Whoa, holy shit, bro.
All right, so you gotta go take all those pipes back and put them in. Hit X and put the pipe back. Go get more pipes.
Oh my god, bro.
Lay his pipes, dude. You gotta go get him.
Oh my god, that's not good.
Come underneath. Hurry up. He's halfway dead there.
I'm doing the best I can, bro. I'm doing the best I can.
Good, but you're not good. Is what I'm saying.
Well, dude, obviously.
Dude, no. Oh my god. Oh, you're so slow. He's gonna die. You're gonna fucking murder him. It's ridiculous, man. I don't feel like he's gonna have a very fulfilling meal.
Look at his fingers. Look at his fingers. They got, like, cheese and fucking bacon all over them. That's hilarious.
No, those are his ribs, dude.
Oh my god, seriously?
Yeah, those are just cheesy ribs. He's got a McRib on his fucking rib cage. Oh, it's not the right spot. That's the right spot. Oh, his heart's gonna fall, dude. Oh, dang, he's having a little bit of a heart attack.
Oh, shit.
No, go to the right. Go to the right. He's gonna die. There you go. Get up on the fucking thingy. Seesaw that shit to the right side.
There we go.
He's cheeseburgers otherwise. Okay.
Oh, God. Fail. I fucked up hard.
Alright, gotta go up and hit the button. Oh, my God. I don't know about you, dude.
I'm doing...
Like this is why we're not the fattest country, possibly, anymore. Because you're not good enough at this game.
Are we not the fattest country now?
It's like, I read something that said we are, and I read something that said we weren't today, and, like, it was hard to find a good answer. Okay, you gotta go get those floaty balls, and you gotta put them in the middle bottom section.
Okay.
That's what this puzzle is. Go get the balls. Those balls are getting away from you. There you go, get him. Okay, now put him in the fucking basket. That's where he belongs. Oh, get him. There you go, put him in the basket where he belongs. He's going to the left. Come on, we gotta get him. Our man needs to eat more cheeseburgers. Did you do it? You did it.
I did.
No, you gotta hit the button.
I'm going.
But you're not good at it, though.
I'm doing it, dude. I'm trying, man. Oh my god, his heart is not looking good, bro.
It's not, dude. He's having a fucking Baja Blast right now, so you gotta help the man out.
A Baja Blast, huh?
Yeah. Okay, bottom left. So you gotta go there, and you gotta use the circles, like the control sticks and circles, and you gotta even out the containers. So you're going too far on the one side. You gotta even them out a little bit, and they gotta be between the lines. Go back a little bit. They gotta be between the lines. So close. You're almost capable of not murdering a man. Okay. There you go. You did it. Now you go up top and get hit the button. This is what McDonald's employees go through daily. They have to crack up at a rib cage. They gotta level up someone's soda level.
Oh my god. Atomic Ultra? Oh no. That's not good.
You're in the shit, man. Okay. You should have gone and evened out the soda and stuff first. Oh, dude, you're not ever gonna make it. Garbage. You're gonna kill him. Oh my god, you're gonna kill Carl.
Oh no, he's dead. That's so sad. I like the skeleton though, the skull head.
It's fucked up. You got the level 7 that time.
Damn.
So you got more time. We'll see if you could do better.
Okay, I'll try one more time.
Are you playing easy?
I played on normal.
All right. One more normal.
All right, I'm gonna go.
If you do worse, then you're going to easy.
I made it to level 7 though.
I don't think that's very good though.
Probably not.
You can do better. Now you have this experience as a McDonald's employee. All right, there you go. Gotta hit them buttons. He's fat and happy.
He's very happy.
Oh, yeah. Go hit the fucking heart button up top.
Okay.
I think the fucked part about this game is that you're just competing to see how much food you can kill him with. Because, like, he doesn't stop eating ever. You just keep fixing his heart as best you can. It's bottom right. The button's the slowest up top. So do the button last always. Everything else is way faster.
Okay.
See that? By the time you, like, fucked around down there, he had, like, almost died halfway. Crazy. There you go. Go hit the button.
Okay.
We gotta see how much cheese we can fill him with. We're an evil corporation, and all we're interested in is putting more bacon on his ribs.
I mean, I love some bacon, I'm not gonna lie.
Exactly. Dude, this motherfucker has a gold tooth up there. Do you see that?
He does, doesn't he?
He does. Oh, dude. I don't know, man. Don't know about you. This does have a multiplayer mode, but it's a local multiplayer only, so. You know, can't really play it together very easily. Too bad we don't have real friends. That
Speaking of yourself, I have real friends.
No, you don't. Oh, dude. You certainly don't have to let fucking Pablo here die. Actually, what's this dude's name? Give him a name.
Mike.
Mike Burgers.
Yeah, Mike Burgers. Oh my god, really?
Yeah, lay that pipe. All the pipe you need is right where you're standing, so you can do this. You can save him. Dang, go down. Bottom right. Oh my god. You're so slow. So slow, dude. You're never gonna work in an emergency room.
No.
Dude, Mike Burgers is not gonna make it. His heart! Oh my fuck, dude.
I'm sorry.
Garbage. You should be sorry. He's not going to be able to enjoy 8 burgers at this pace.
Hey, you know what? I don't see you doing better, okay?
I could. I have done better. So there. Oh, that's not fair. His fucking red buddies can go through the fucking walls, the fat walls. Why can't you go through the fat walls? Can you get more than one? I don't think you can.
Oh my god, come on.
Oh my god, dude. Back off and hit it again. Just stop, like, rubbing your fucking face on it. It doesn't do anything. You gotta back off and hit it again. Look at that. Oh, you're making progress. Not enough progress to save Mike Burgers.
Come on, Mike Burgers.
Dude, you're in trouble.
Ah, oh, come on!
Oh, mini heart attack. He's having a little bit of a stroke. The left side of his face is all fucking limp and drooly.
Oh my god, I do it terrible. I think I'm doing worse now. I was doing pretty good, and then I fucked up.
I think you are doing worse now that you have some experience in it. Alright, he's having the Baja Blast, dude. Let's get ready. Okay, go lay that pipe. Oh,
no. Oh, wow. God damn, dude, that was rough.
Mike Burgers did not have a good day.
No, he didn't. Oh, I only made it to level 6. Yeah, I did worse. That's bullshit. Damn.
Alright, well... You gotta go to Mike Burgers Jr. mode now. You gotta go to easy.
You easy? One last
try. Yeah, well, you fucking did worse. What do you want out of me?
Alright, fine, I'll go easy.
You gotta go easy. It looks like the game wanted this guy to be named Truck and Dave, but I think Mike Burgers is a much better name.
Oh, Mike Burgers is much, 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 much better.
Mike Burgers is a solid name for this fat fuck. Okay, buttons. We got the buttons. Did it.
Almost. God damn it.
You didn't do it. He's dying because you can't hit buttons. Yeah, break up that fat wall. Back it off, hit it.
Yeah. Mike Burgers.
I believe in you a little bit. I believe you can get a better score than 7, is what I'm saying, on easy mode.
If I don't, I'm going to be really upset.
If you get less than 6 on fucking easy, you're fired, dude. All right, go bottom right. There you go. Gotta balance Mike Burger's burger scales.
Come on, Mike Burgers. I'm going to save you. I'm going to save you, Mike Burgers.
What's like your favorite fast food burger anyway?
My favorite fast food burger?
Yeah.
When I was a kid, I really liked Burger King. But then they started using horse meat, so I don't really care for Burger King anymore.
That was like only like one Burger King or something though, wasn't it?
Yeah, I don't know, dude. They just don't taste good anymore. Like, they were good when I was a kid, but now it's just like, ugh. And then I liked McDonald's for a while. But now I think my favorite burger place is Hardee's. I think they got the best burgers now.
Hardee's, yeah, we don't
like
fat. Like out here, they're the same restaurant, but they're called Carl's Jr. out here, not Hardee's.
Yeah, I feel like they make the best fast food burger now. Although,
I don't know.
Five Guys is really good.
I was gonna say Five Guys is pretty decent. I don't know. I think like they're just like a little overrated. But it's not like I think they're bad. I just don't think they're like as amazing as people pretend.
Yeah, that's true.
I mean, they're good, but like I don't think they're the best. I honestly don't think I have like a favorite. Like, I liked it when McDonald's had those like Angus burgers.
Oh yeah, those are pretty good.
But then they do shit like that, and they're like, no, we don't have those anymore because they were good.
Right.
I mean, like, I guess the idea is that they didn't, is that, say, a burger cola? Can you squeeze a burger into cola?
I mean...
But yeah, I think, like, I guess people don't buy enough of them, and then they just, you know, they're like, it's limited time to see how people like them, and they don't buy them. I guess, like, a lot of people, they were more expensive, so, like, when you go to McDonald's, you think you're just getting, like, a cheap burger or something.
Right. I think, what was it? Dude, damn it, I can't...
A thing to chase. You're getting all distracted.
Yeah.
Thinking about delicious burgers.
It's all your fault.
Yeah, I don't think I have, like, a favorite fast food burger right now. I'm just kind of, like, generally, I'm like, eh, they're all right, whatever.
Have you ever had... Yeah, that's true. Have you ever had Freddy's Steak Burgers and Shakes or whatever? Now that is the fucking shit. That's really good.
Nah. Get that bottom right one first. Because that's the worst. And fucking Mike Burgers is not going to make it. Oh my god, dude. You got a good balance at scale. Bottom right. Wait, what? You just ignored it. You ignored everything I told you. Everything you could see before your eyes. Shit.
Just be quiet, okay?
No. I tried to help you, and you let Mike Burgers have a heart attack. Ignore that pipe. You're not going to make it. That's fucking soda heart. Use soda.
Oh, damn it.
Use soda. Down! What are you doing? It's not the soda! Are you doing worse? You're doing worse on easy. Oh my god. You're literally doing worse on easy mode. You're not gonna make it now. Just go get the fucking button. Fucking garbage, dude. You have more of a heart attack. You gave him two heart attacks in a row.
Well, it's not my fault.
It is. It is your fault. And I think all he had was a fucking burger soda. And he's fucking dying on a burger soda.
Well, maybe he shouldn't be eating fucking or drinking burger sodas. Oh, God. Fucking Mike Burgers.
You only have three spots to do. You should be fine. You should be able to get it. Oh, my God.
I was blocked, dude. I couldn't get down there, okay?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Did you do worse?
No, I got seven.
That's okay. I'm easy about it. I guess you got fired. Can we, like, dock your GamePro Bros pay? What is that, like 20 cents a month or something?
It's like 10 cents a month.
You don't get it now.
I don't get my penny candy allowance.
Nah, you're going to have to go be Mike Burgers working at Burger King so you can afford it.
Aw, sad.
See you guys next time.
See you next time.
Hey bros and bras, thanks for watching our video. If you liked it, go ahead and hit the like button. Subscribe to us, share us with your friends, and hey, if you hated us, go ahead and do all that stuff too, and then tell us in the comments that we suck. Tell all your friends too, and they can tell us that we suck. And then we'll know that we suck. Thanks, see you next time.